Hey guys, if you've seen my last video was making a bird mirror with a reflecty paper stuff and red tape. Well, so we're making a credit card out of some things. Well, you have to have a pen, or a pen, Sharpie pen, mainly, to do this process, but you can add a little square. It's pretty small. And just get enough tape to cover the front and the back. This is slightly much right here. But this is like plenty. Jeffy's is big. You take it. And you have like this. Okay, so right here is the tape. You take the card and you basically only stick it in the middle. Okay, then you fold it down over there. I could just like mess this up. Yeah, I did. Okay, let me read it. It's just a bunch of pictures. So, again, yes, we're. Okay, so piece of tape again. Well, let me do this so I can actually like pretty much do it on the floor. Break this. So you guys can see this. It's the card. Then you basically just fold the tape in half. Doesn't have to be like a perfect fold. And really try to get it smoothly. Then this might be able to kind of see the line where the cards are. See the cards at? Yeah, just cut around there. Okay, so did he get the card on the back? Might be able to help, you know. I don't know if it's actually. This is my really, really cool. Awesome Sharpie pen. Hit the bottom. There's a point. Sharpie dots. Oh, screw it on my laptop. Okay. Okay. So now, just write on the credit card numbers and stuff. On the back, draw a big old black line. I'll show you guys what it looks like in just a second. There we go. There's a big black line in the middle, and then I'll show you what else to do. You draw some lines on the bottom, like the barcode. I don't know if you guys can see this. And the front of it looks like this. Little numbers on it, and there's a credit card. But guys, hope you guys enjoyed. Yeah, you can definitely fast forward on this video because I'm just kind of slow when most of my videos are slow. So, yeah, request any more videos that you want me to make, and bye guys.